A travel blog featuring Katie Price's current husband Kieran Hayler has resurfaced, complete with content that could be interpreted as racist and transphobic. The blog, titled Du Bois World Tour and composed in 2007, chronicles the travels of a fresh-faced Kieran, now 30, and three of his friends as they explored Argentina, Brazil, Chile and New Zealand on a world trip as they left their teenage years and entered their 20s. While it is unclear whether all four men had access to the blog to upload content, one post at least appears to have been written by Kieran, where he directs readers to check out his MySpace page. The blog content unfortunately enters controversial territory in a number of posts. One post, which could anger anti-racism campaigner Katie, 39, sees the group use the N-word as they pose for a photo which they think would make a great rap album cover photo. Uploading the snap, the caption reads, "We thought we'd take a photo for our up-and-coming rap album, Itchy Trigger Finger N, with such hits as Drive By While High, Big Willies, 9 Milli and Axe Spray. Buy that ST straight from your local HMP." The photo shows Kieran posing with his friends while wearing a hooded jumper. Mum of five Katie has recently been campaigning for a law to be introduced in the UK to combat online trolling, inspired, in part, by the deluge of racist abuse she sees directed to her disabled son, Harvey, whose father is Tobago-born footballer Dwight York. Another post in Kieran's travel blog included content that some might consider transphobic, as a member of their party posed with a woman at a tango lesson. The accompanying caption reads, "Now this one we aren't sure about. Is it a man? Is it a woman? Who knows, but Alex said she sure could tango. If only she'd put a bit more slap on ... Guys love it when you really gloop it on." Again, Katie could be disappointed to read this content, as she has been a prominent campaigner for gay rights over the course of her career and been a supporter of the LGBT+ community. Other areas of the blog claim Kieran failed to make his own 20th birthday night out due to being too intoxicated, and further content shows the group partying with a string of women, drinking, and even vomiting after enjoying alcohol. It is also claimed the group organized a party at a youth hostel in Florianopolis, Brazil, which was stopped when the armed police arrived at 11 in the morning. It is unclear if all members of the group would update the travel blog or if one person was behind all the updates, as the members of the group are referred to in third person. The blog also notes the group enjoyed sex, drugs, shootings and rock and roll on their travels, with an update from Brazil claiming they witnessed a policeman shoot an individual that was attempting to hold up a bus. Mirror Online has contacted a spokesperson for Kieran for comment. The unearthing of the blog has occurred amid speculation Katie and Kieran are on the verge of divorce after months of marital strife, including accusations of Kieran cheating with the family's nanny.